Fucking trash. myself, my son playing right now. I was fucking cooking. Except my son playing. I ain't even on right now. I'm cooking and shit. You ever heard? Not playing defense for shit. Why the machine made me step out? Freaking switch me off the center for his buddy to guard the center. Fucking center roasted his ass. Put me on a shooter so I didn't do nothing. Can't get no reads. Standing on the 3-point line. Stupid. So, do whatever I want. Shoot threes. Do whatever. Fuck it. Put me out of my position. Make me cover a three guard. Should have left me on the center, but now you switch me and that dude scored 27 points. Had him on lock in the beginning.
This nigga think he Chris Mook. Smoo off.
Why you gonna talk shit? You better spell right.
About to join you, Snook.
Yeah. Come on. These randoms suck, bro. It was worse than yesterday.
The Christmas noobs.
More than that, so everybody trying to be a star baller for that 2K league shit, thinking they a one man team. But I mean, right now it's just qualifying, so ain't nobody really watching what they doing. But they getting to the combine doing that shit. Man, I was just throwing up whatever that last game. I was like, screw it. I was like 0 for 5 from the 3 and shit. I can't hit nothing. That's just. It was all because of that damn point guard, you know? Nah, I was on my center. And I'm pissed off I was getting there because I was just like, what the fuck, man? This dude, the point guard had an AI. So he would just walk up, stand behind the three-point line, stand there for 2 minutes, and then pull a shot. I'm like, man, come on. Everybody running around and shit, and you just sitting there trying to Hit as many deep range threes you can and miss because everyone's moving around and I ain't even under the paint to grab a rebound. And then he fucking put his man on the center and switched me to the fucking to the four. So I'm covering a fucking stretch then, and I'm like, man, I ain't even in the paint and shit. I'm like, fuck this, fine, I'll play as a stretch then. Like, you gonna put the stretch at the five and put me at the four, which is stupid. So that he had a 300-pound slashing rebounder on the center on the other team. Yeah. And they switched me with a stretch that was 250, maybe, same height as me. You know, like, this shit was gonna make no difference. If anything, I have a defensive archetype, so I'm gonna have more defense than a fucking pure stretch five. Or a pure stretch four. But whatever. Then they all started quitting and shit. When that dude just kept standing up at the 3-point line, literally, he would stand there for 20 seconds and then shoot in the last 4 seconds. He would just stand at the top of the key, back up and shoot a three on the computer because the computer ain't gonna close out. But still, like, I'm cutting every fucking 3 seconds, wasting all my energy. Yeah, I'm sitting here wasting energy thinking he may fucking throw a cut pass. And then when they finally switch the AI off him onto a user, then he want to start passing to people. I'm like, man, it's too late now. Shit. Out of the 9 games we lost, 3 of them were over 16 points that we lost by. Everything else was 2 points, 3 points, pretty much a possession we blew, and then... Man, I be hating this shit sometimes. Who's this now? Hello?
And welcome back to the 2017 Bully Olympics. This is your host, Jose Lito. And look at this booty boy, Kibiri, trying to ride this Gary Fresco's face. And he's like, Minaso booty, montate. But he takes one whiff of the totin and it looks like he's throwing up. Oh, my God, people. I've never seen nothing like this in all my years of the Puti Olympics. Let's take a closer look in slow motion. As you can only imagine how fuerte the smell of that totin must have been, smelling like bacalao and rotten yuca. Because he was all excited at first. And then as soon as he takes a whiff, you can see it all over his face. He's like, I fought. And he's trying to hold it back. But then there you go. Last night's yuca all over the place. And I mean, I smelled some nasty totin in my day, but nothing strong enough to make me throw up.
Damn. That pussy had a bad start. Oh, I'm inside 2K, Joe. Yeah. Damn, you know, 94s and 95s just standing at the door.
Did he look like an Uber driver?
Hit her with it. That nigga's stupid.
Did he look like an Uber driver?
Just attitude. What is this? This nigga really in a wedding dress, What's wrong with your generation? Motherfucker, what is this whack ass rapper name? I can't remember his name. But he in a damn wedding dress. What the fuck?
Girl, come here.
I mean, she bad, but she ratchet. Hate that shit. I hate that shit right there. I got to go.
I gotta go. She get good head. Gotta go. Gotta go.
Oh, yeah, right. Come on, 2K. Come on, 2K. Damn, they got you at the 3? Come on, 2K. Supposed to make that. Someone needs to stop letting that nigga shoot. Good take. Let's get some motivation going back in. Yeah, let's jump back in. Please press the aux cord. Damn, bro, I missed me straight on that cut. Better made it.
You ain't jamming, you ain't jamming. Just press the aux cord.
Damn, I should have went out there. AI hitting, okay. It's fucking 3-on-5 out here. He just spun the wrong way, not knowing where the hell he at. He probably used to always spin in that way, and not knowing that, hey, let me spin the other way, I'm close to the baseline. I've been dealing with all this morning, dog. I played the game this morning and I got so pissed off I jumped off, had to go play Smite and fucking Fortnite for a minute. And then I decided to come back. Still just... Yeah. A whole lot of mixed messages in my songs and my runs. Oh, he negated your badges? Yeah, it's the center. The center negated you. You just can't dunk on him no more. I said, you love her, but I don't want to cheat. But I want to release. I want to hear. But I don't want to leave. Mixed messages. In my song, my own fearless way. Shit, that's life. Life is a big mixed message. Shit. Very, but I know I'm free. I got a new lover, but I still wanna cheat. I wanna be fake, but it's fuck the police. Wanna be here, but I'm too scared to leave. Oh ho! Get out of here! All right, that's not a foul. That was all ball. I'm gonna hate it at the same time. Got him. Oh, okay. No, I gave it to you on purpose because they've just been passing in between them three. Me and you've been running around, they've just been passing between each other. So if I get off the re, I ain't gonna give it to them. Sit down. Nice crossover. Should have finished that though. Rocco, get off of me. Rocco, move. You're gonna get me a defensive three. Move. North Carolina. Who are North Carolina? Oh, Rocco, I don't want to play. Go lay down somewhere. Go lay down somewhere. Block. Who was he throwing that to? Oh, but he could not execute. Oh, what? Oh, come on. He didn't even have his hands up. How did he block it? Wow. Life is good in our black old chat in our way, your shop. Cases of the
check your wife for suburban. People down with me, check you down, you 99. I'm every day, it's like a holiday, you know, all the places I go. Every single girl wants a broke apartment, no conversation like broke. Come to the team, but even if pop, yeah, that's the only shit that I grow. That's my baby girl, and I know her only favorite, then I know. I every city we run to, tear it up, they like, yo, yeah, do it, but it look like the money, but fuck up on the beat, yo, yeah, started off in a no team.
Oh. It wouldn't let me slide. I don't know. Oh shit, that dude's at circle and that square. I'm so used to you being. Level, level, level. Oh, you made that. I mean, I had way too much room. Per to take. Oh, I don't know. Basically on our team right now, it's two different teams, a team of three and a team of two. Level. Oh! That's that double X. It's halftime. It's about to be third quarter. Of course, I can feed it to the AI then. Nice take. Oh, yeah, you got a turbo to dunk. Don't use turbo for the layups. And it would dunk at random. Yeah.
Man grow as a shooter, we know about the Gucci. From man up, little bit of close, girl still a fi ask me. Say, why make you clean so? Girl, I say, why make you clean so? I grip smoke a flow through me window.
Yep.
Me a overheat. Woman a fi love me style, let me smell me cologne from my mind. Love me style, me squeeze your breast, them we fragile. Me don't love man,
me don't love me. Oh, come on, 2K. Come on, 2K. Fucking lockdown and rebounder. That should be a block all day. I came across the court to get that motherfucker and missed it by a split second. Yeah. In and out. They're playing from inside out. Yeah, bro, because this dude's not boxing his man out. I wish... you're not even the point, so you can't even switch me. I wish I'd get off this AI and fucking cover that center. I'll shut him down. Shit's stupid. Ugh. Yeah, you can't do nothing about it, you know. It's just like when people down there trying to stop me. They can't do nothing about it when I boom on them because they got you got position. But, I mean, if you get the good, better position, yeah, that's what I'm saying. He ain't really boxing them out and shit. He ain't boxing them out or nothing. It's just... That's all. Oh, my God. Why did he jump? I can jump. It's not my man. I can jump for him. That's I jumped so he would pull it so the dude could block him. This is where the fuck is Bandit at. Because we do that shit all the time. One of us jumps and the other one stands there for the block. The right stick. Yeah. Move, move, dude. Let me cover him. Move. Let me cover him. Thank you. Huh. Ah. Fucking AI is wrestling me for the ball.
I'm pissing about my place.
That's me. They want me to help so they can feed that AI. Cause he's gonna be wet from the oh shit, I was just coming back. He gonna be wet from the mid-range. Oh, what? Damn. Did it give you that timer at the top? Yeah. Yeah. You were getting kicked. Nah, that's 2K. It does it to me. It's the servers. You lost connection from the 2K server. Yo, internet good, but the 2K server just dropped you for some reason. That or you had a spike in your bandwidth and pretty much makes you non-existent. Slow down your internet slow enough, it's gonna drop you. Get in your talk. Everything shot. Egg up in your pack. Tick and your talk. Everything shot. Hey girl, just when I bend over. Giving to the date at the sofa. Do it all on table top on the sofa. These dudes are running a three-man weave. I just noticed what they're doing. The cats we were on the squad with, on the team with. That's why they weren't passing to us. They were running a three-man weave between themselves. Mm-hmm. Where you go? Bend your back. Think. That's, that's off. His point forward was pretty decent too last night. But we needed him to stay at point, because it puts you at point, him bringing that power forward. He dribbles a little too much, for my liking, but he gets shit done though. He misses a few cuts because he's dribbling, but It's whatever. He's a playmaker, so it's a given. Well, it's not even like he's trying to break something. He just stands up top and dribbles, waiting for us to move around. But he's already in that animation where he won't be able to pass out of it in time if I do break loose on the cut. You know what I'm saying? They took out the hop set.
I can join you next game.
Yeah. You wanna join next game? Come on. Oh, where's my phone? Someone's commenting. Forgot to turn it on my phone. Rasta should be deeper, whoa. But yeah, come in if you're gonna join, cause shit, we're trying to get rid of these randoms. He might be inside the facility or something.
My name is Josmos 17.
Alright, I'll add you. Come on! Oh, thank you, offensive interference.
Lolan, you read Jamaican?
What? Hold on, let me open up this shit. Second screen for the phone. Second screen. Oh, really? They added it as another fucking separate app? Oh, good shit. How'd I get another file? I didn't even Oh, over the back. Ooh. Why'd they add second screen as a separate app for the PlayStation? That's so stupid. They had it all on one app in the PlayStation app. And then they separate everything into three now. Messenger, regular app, and now the second screen's on its own app too. Invite him. Bruh, how soon as you could quit, all of a sudden there's no defense. I'm just connected to the Wi-Fi. Hey, I'm on my Wi-Fi. Oh. My controller is dying. Oh shit. Oh, wrong button. Oh, come on, man. You gotta watch that cut, C-Dub. Back out. Oh, we're gonna lose this shit. So he's getting greedy at the end. Ah. Yeah. They just throwing everything up. We still up by one, but
we got a minute 50 left.
And these dudes are not playing up on their man right now. They keep trying to switch off to cover my AI, and they don't need to. I leave them open for a reason. Second screen. Right, what did that be? See the good D. There we go. Still, let me see. None of the comments, though. So app is so broke.
What?
Oh, there we go. Hello. Let me get paid. Yeah, I still got 50 seconds left, bro. Oh, shit. Alright, we're still up. And then everyone walk on. I got another random, too, who wants to squad up. This dude had to stand in the paint. You see me coming in the paint. Clear out, man. Clear out. Give me the lane so I can finish. Why are you so ugly? You wish.
I wish, I know.
You wish.
No.
So you look like Baby Huey. Hold the rock, bro. 20 seconds. We're only up by 3. Damn, you got lagged out, so they ain't gonna count for you, huh, Riz? Yo.
What they do?
Nuts, yeah, grinding on that 2K. Not today, you know, we're the weekend, cuh. Working the weekend. I got the week off, shit, because we was off yesterday and shit. Holiday, you know.
There you go. Nothing wrong with that holiday,
Mm-hmm.
I think.
All right, let me add this dude, message me in the.
Yeah, boy, I'm addicted to that chicken dinner, boy.
Listen. Ain't gonna worry about no PUBG.
You better get that shit when that shit come out, boy.
And
you think that shit's only gonna be exclusive to Xbox?
Possibly. Who knows, bro? Jose
Mosquito.
What
up? Comes off of PlayStation, boy, I will get it.
Yeah. Yeah, if they release it on PS4, I'll get it. But I don't know. Unless I fix my computer, then I'll get it for PC.
I got one of my partners on that shit. Who used to be in the same hood with me. That nigga, they ain't no gamer, but boy, that shit, that PUBG got his ass locked in.
Yeah, I ain't got nothing. Your boy ain't doing nothing out there.
I ain't getting no chicken dinner yet, but we got it down pat.
Bro, I swear after every game, it still tells me that message that the team got dropped to pro.
What of the, your game?
Yeah.
You know why?
Huh? Yo, PUBG. Nigga, don't you ever disrespect me like that. Say, don't you ever disrespect me like that. Talking about getting a damn Xbox. Boy, you smoking.
Get the Xbox One X, nigga.
For what? So I can burn it? Never liked Xbox.
I didn't either. Until they came out with PUBG.
It's like driving a motherfucking Daewoo, nigga. You get Daewoo on your hands.
Trying to drive some Dayans.
You want some Daewoo, nigga? Daewoo.
Daewoo. Oh. All right, you little PlayStation fanboy.
Shit, no PlayStation fanboy. Shit, I play on what I like, nigga. Shit,
sound like a player hater to me.
Hate look good on me. Shit, I said hate look good on me.
Hate look good on nobody.
Hey, shit, you mistaken. Make hate look fresh to death. That cold, boy. Cold down there? Did it get cold down there?
Yeah, it's real cold.
Yeah. It was like 40 something this morning. I ain't even gonna leave the house. I had my girl take my kids home. I was like, nope, I ain't getting up. Rocco, go to the bathroom. It was so cold last night, the dog didn't want to go outside. He held it till this morning. Rocco, what are you doing? To that invite again, it timed out. I was still loading. Should be smoking while you at work, boy. What up? Come on, Rocco. It has.
You accepted it.
Ooh, what? Wait a
That's
minute.
That's the craziest thing about this game. This shit got no achievements. Nothing. Just chicken dinner.
Yeah, winner, winner, chicken dinner. Jose Mose. I sent him an invite. I sent my friends with Chris. I don't know if he got it. Yeah. told you this shit. Fortnite be the same way. I be playing. I play my own version of PUBG. I play the free version. I play the Fortnite. Play a cartoon version.
You saw that.
It's free. Free, fitty free.
Yeah, I got Fortnite too. I didn't know Fortnite was like that.
Yeah, the Battle Royales. 100 people drop on the maps. Last one live. What'd you say, Riz?
And it also does that thing where it forces everybody into a circle?
Yeah.
Are they the same developers of the PUBG?
Nah. Because PUBG is just talking like they're going to try and go after their ass for that shit.
Who, Fortnite?
Yeah.
They stole it from PUBG?
I think it was already in development type-wise, whatever. Because PUBG been out for a minute on PC. But they brought it to console first, and that shit flourished. But, I mean, the real thing they really go hard in it is the campaign. Because you play co-op campaign and that shit, man.
They want a campaign in what, PUBG?
Nah, there ain't no campaign in PUBG. The campaign in Fortnite, dude.
Oh, there is a campaign in Fortnite?
Yeah, it's four-player co-op.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's pretty dope, but you gotta buy that shit, or you wait for it to come out for free, though. Hold on, let me add this one cat that messaged me. I don't know if he any good, but we'll find out. I wish they would put the kiosk the way back it was, man. I can't, man. Because they keep telling me the shirt's gonna be in the closet,
check,
but they ain't in my closet.
Check my stream for a shout out.
On my shirts.
I have no mic.
Oh, you good? You on your mic? Hold on, I gotta invite this Jose Mosey dude in here. See, look at these stupid ass shirts getting like Lil Pump. Who the hell gonna wear this whack ass shit? That Tupac shirt go hard. Go add that to my closet, dude. Yeah, the All Eyes All Me Tupac shirt, that one go hard. But all these other shirts, man, people made like Lil Pump pink shirt and shit, man. These little in the closet ass little jits, man.
I was cleaning out my closet. Shit. I had pink bunnies in my closet. I don't know if no one knows.
You need to come out of the closet walking around with purses and tight ass clothes on and shit. Got your girl's pants on, nigga. Shit, get out of here.
Where you lay G-strays and shit, what the fuck?
I just saw a video earlier. Some nigga, rapping, talking about he married to the gang. This nigga standing in there, motherfucking wedding dress and shit, dog. I can't deal with this new generation shit, dog.
Hell no.
That's
game put on a bride wedding.
Yeah, nigga standing there out there with an AR talking about he married to the gang, wearing a wedding dress and shit. Oh man,
I've been like, yeah, you're just like Tucci.
Shit. Tucci wasn't that bad, boy.
He opened that gateway.
He did. Cause he stay kissing his daddy. Extra weak ass shit.
I love my daddy.
I don't care how many millions that man made, he still wouldn't kiss another nigga on the mouth. I'm gonna go fuck.
I don't know my real daddy, but Birdman would like my daddy.
AM and Birdman fell out.
Yeah.
But wasn't that his daddy?
That's his daddy.
His
pappy. Kissing that nigga on the mouth and everything. That's his pappy.
Put some respectable name. Nigga came out with a song. Put some respect on my name.
Alright, we all in the squad?
Well, shit. I'm gonna get a Betsy, man. I'm finna go get
Yeah, we
this
all
shit.
Get.
I'll let you know when they let out that PUBG for the folks.
Probably.
Shoot some shit.
Alright, boo. Fix your PlayStation, boy.
Man, about a USB. Give me a fucking Best Buy computer geek and just fucking pay them to do the shit. Fuck it. Don't pay my shit, B.
Rocco.
Alright, dude.
Alright. Why are you so bad, Rocco? You like getting your ass kicked by the cats every day? Oh shit. I'm taxing, my bad. Oh shit, I shouldn't have threw that back out. That's all me. Yo, where this other dude at? Shit. Yeah, they all over me, bro. they all over me. Damn, man. He didn't see that dude just standing there? Because the AI decided to give it to him when he called for it. They're crashing the paint. As soon as anyone goes in the drive, you gotta rely on the perimeter. Make them stay outside so we can cut. And they're killing us on the perimeter. Shit. You good? Nah, he's not a stretch. He's just out there trying to stretch the court. He's trying to do what I'm doing. He's trying to stretch him out, get him out the paint, so at least one of us can cut. But, come on, bros. Don't run coast to coast, man. I don't know. The center's trying to run point, and he's doing a horrible job at it.
Say, like, why?
He's trying to get a give and go on the AI by himself. Pop that. There we go. Oh, good stuff. Kill a squad, quit. He quit. He either quit. Or he might have grayed it out. I don't know, he's at a C. Yeah, he probably quit though. It's too early to get graded. You have to get completely worked. But I mean, he might have got hold ball too long a few times. Oh, wow. Your heel went over the line. That's a stretch. Switch me and the other dude with the AI now. Switch me onto the stretch and give the AI the guy in the paint. Yeah. Uh-huh. When you're point guard. Yeah. I could do it, but there's already someone else that's at a lower put in another position that has coach on the court. I'd have to be the only person out here with AIs to do coach on the court as a center. But yeah, any guard that has coach on the court can do it, as long as there's no point guard. Yes. The AI took a step back. I don't know why. That's the AI for you, man. No foul.
Okay, and look at your dog now. Does he look healthy? No.
Let's pass.
You may have old by spraying cologne on him. No.
I think y'all both switched at the same time. Oh, wow. Come on, man. That dude hacked the shit out of me, but alright. Oh, shit. 3 seconds. Spinner. Oh. Full bar, man. That's off. Blocked. I see. I was gonna say this shit might be off the way you caught that. Oh. Good take. Yeah. But it's all right, we're gonna use him for rebounds. That's why I said put him on the dude and I'll lock down the shooter. Cause otherwise that shooter, they're gonna notice that shooter can take advantage of his ass. Nice take. Nah, you good. Yeah. Alright. I was trying to step around. Good. Yeah, you good. Oh, as high as I jump. I wish some of those rebounds would stop. That animation there.
Sorry, someone called me right after we went in. Emoji face with steam from nose.
Said someone called. You good? He was, but all right. Good AI, there we go. Oop me. Alright, go ahead. Nah, go ahead, go ahead. Go ahead. Yeah, no. Shakedown, yeah, it happens. I've done that, tipping off a rebound. Oh, I was I can't get that. Oh, I'd have had that block too. Sorry, point center's on the court now. Oh, foul. He got three. I'm going to try and get him out. Started the second and he got three. I think I get him two more. Because he on the AI, so he's going to turn around to help the shooter. Because the shooter can't stop me. He ain't got no defense, really. Oh, that's off. 87%. And the first one was 70-something. Hey, thank you. Oh, if that that better roll in. Oh, no. Come on. That's off.
My player got any buckets?
Yep. No, I'm not at center. I'm at the floor. Oh, shit. Yeah, I got buckets. I got buckets. Oh. That's off. Wow! I flicked the stick! What the f... Oh my god, they bailed him out. 2K, come on, 2K! Supposedly not supposed to get a foul with the right... Oh, it's only a 2, okay. Okay, alright. Yeah, I've never seen that animation. That's the first time I've ever seen that. Yeah, it sucked me in. I flicked the stick towards him, and then it sucked me in, and I was ran his ass over. Off. Whoa, okay. I give you that. Fucking hand in the face. Go. No, hell no. They ain't gonna give me anyone. You know, they gotta hack the shit out of me to get a foul. Whoa. That's 4. That's 4. One more and he's gone. Oh my god, I can't pass! Oh, they did me so dirty right there. No, he got that. He got that. I jumped. I didn't know who had it. I thought the redhead dude had it. Hold on, let me see the ball. Let me see if I get this dude his 5th foul. Oh, he didn't step forward. Oh, well. I was hoping he'd step forward trying to contest it because I could draw a foul off that.
So, buddy, roll call.
Yes, sir. We can use another. We in the third. It's the beginning of the third. Fruitville Train. Is that what that is? Fruitville Train Atlanta? Fruitville ATL?
How many wins you got? Probably how many wins you got?
7. I'm at 7, I think. Yeah. I think you got 1 less than me.
I could have been at number 5. These dickheads.
5.
There
we go.
Fucking AO.
That's 5. Let's see if I can get him out. Oh! Pop that AI. Oh, really?
It's hard running with randoms on that motherfucker, man.
Bruh, they very stingy on that shit.
Oh, God. I
need nah, I was telling you, though, I got pissed early. I had to quit and go play something else just to cool down for a minute. Nice. Just because it was ridiculous.
One dude, bro. We was playing against one person.
And 4 AI. Yeah. Who, the AI? Yeah, the AI is not going to do shit. The AI is just stand there. They don't want to... Damn. What? What you got, posterizer on gold? Oh, you got on bronze? See, I'll be telling people, even at bronze, it still is effective. Yeah.
Happy New Year, Reds too, man.
Oh, he got that. Nah, he got that. He is stretch. I gave him way too much room. Go! Oh, No, it wouldn't let me dunk. I was out of stamina after that crossover. That shit took all my stamina. He just snatched that out of the AI's hands. Oh, AI, come on. Go up.
My ass ain't leaving in front of this TV today.
Oh, the other dude. Damn.
Every time I'm leaving in front of this bitch, you go to the gym workout. That's for an hour.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Just gotta watch the inside pass, though. Oh, yeah. Oh, where's my foul, man? Come on. I gotta stop trying to draw a foul from him. I'll get it naturally. Good step up, AI. AI actually stepped forward this time. Nah, you're alright. It's just the way it would not let me dunk. It made me do a hop step. Well, really a fucking try to do a floater. Yeah, I see. Oh, I'm cold. Oh, shit. Nice charge. He's gone. Got him. Good shit. Yeah, he got me mad. All his stats and everything gone. He done. He got nothing for this game. What's up, AI? That's the first time I've actually seen the AI slide to block a lane. Usually when I drop, they follow. That's a block. How come every time someone jumps into me, I get a block? I get blocked. The redhead dude. Yeah. Oh, shit. It's Lucree 704. He's at the 4. He's not at the 5. He's at the 4. They actually have him at the 4. The 5 is a stretch. Yeah, just leave me at the 5. Yeah. Yeah. I was gonna run out there, but I wasn't gonna make it in time if I tried. Oh my god, they let him send everything I put up, man. Oh, ah.
I am 0 for 2 at the 3.
Yep. Yeah, you 0 for 2. Your AI ain't doing nothing. Green, don't give me room. Alright. Yeah, I am. I was just stopping that fast run. Give it to him, give it to him, give it to him. Where's my steal? Come on. Ah. Damn, I got 4 turnovers this game. Fuck, that's horrible. Ugh. Corner. Oh, he had him. Ah, I jumped too early.
Lol, I am a pure sharpshooter.
Yeah, but the AI ain't gonna hit like he's supposed to. Oh, my Lanta! Yeah. Oh, 2K really needs to fix that part of the game. I mean, we do take advantage of it too ourselves, but it's just because we get it done to us so much. Yeah, it gets done to us so much. Oh, that's oh, wow! I'm surprised they didn't call it flagrant on that. They get drug him to the ground. Yeah, call a timeout when you don't have full control of it. Yeah. Shit, my bad. Your mom was bitching at me this morning. She left one of the roaches in the ashtray, I think. And she went to go take the kids home. I was like, all right. My bad. Put it up, AI. Put it up. Oh, you should have went straight up with it. Put it up. The AI will not go back up with it. Oh, he sent that shit. That man been blocking shit the day I give him that, man, because he done blocked two of my shit already. He got 4 blocks this game. Yeah. Yeah, they got 3 big guys, huh? Which, when we played with 3 bigs, it didn't work out at all. We fucking... But, I mean, we had 3 slow bigs. They got 1 slow big, and the other 2 are kind of quick. Yeah, 2 of them are shooters, and 1's a slasher. And when we had a button-up of bigs, we had 5 slashers down there on the team. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, I'm in the last 3. He said he had a phone call. Yeah, he said he had a phone call. Oh, that's me. Shit. He blew it. Yeah, he's a pure point. A pure sharp. But his AI ain't gonna hit no shots unless he's like completely wide open off a dimer pass. Yeah, I know. That's what I say. He missed it. He's like, oh, why is my guy 0-for-2 from the 3? I'm like, cuz, man. AI is dumb doing step backs in the corner and shit on a 3. Nice. Block. I had to help. Oh, they let the AI block me. Normally I lay up on the other side of him. Come on, man. Yeah. It's all right. I got him. I was watching him. And 1. Mm-hmm. Call a timeout. You don't know what's going on. Mm-hmm. The AI, yeah. He gonna work the AI. Oh, that's a rip. Come on, man. That was a steal. They won't let me cut. Sorry, the AI. Oh, okay. Okay. Ah! I got bumped. I couldn't stay right on him. When y'all ran past, it bumped me off of him. Oh! That should have been foul, but all right. Rip. Off. Oh my god, dude, jump there, come on. My fucking thumb in his mouth, and he still hit that shit. Drop! Ah! It wasn't green, so I can't tell you I got it for sure, shit. I'll miss full whites all day. Damn. We had it. Yeah, he did. Them last few possessions, dog. No matter how much D I put in his face, bro, it was. What? Oh, that was us. Okay, I was gonna say, who the fuck? I was like, how did he call a foul? And I took it. Corner. It's all right. Yeah, we got a foul. Get a three. Yeah. We gotta press up. Full court press. Oh, I actually put him at the half. All right. Press up. No! Oh! Foul him! Oh God. All right, half a second, bro. Corner. It made you turn around. Oh, good game.
Let me know who I gotta join.
I don't know if he's back yet. He's still in the party? Yeah. Ew. Should have switched me in the beginning with him, because they ain't even, my matchup ain't scoring that one fucking point yet. My matchup was at a zero, dude. It was that random. He was killing that random that was running full court. That killer squad dude that quit. He was running full court and was getting killed by that stretch. Let that stretch drop 22. I give it to him. I mean, seven of those points were mine. 7-8 of those points he dropped on me. But still, that man got killed before you switched me. Ugh. And I gave it to him. That man went off at the end. That fourth quarter, boy, he was hitting some clutch shots right there. I thought I had him, but damn. I'd have to follow him. I didn't want to follow him on the three. Ugh. Well, yeah, he's a stretch. I can't do shit when his contested three is contested three is higher than his open three. What's up? Who you looking for?
The mail. Mailman.
Ain't nothing for you. I don't know. He's not in the in my stream anymore, so he ain't texting me. Yeah. Oh, I gotta switch controllers. What is wrong with you?
I am still here.
Alright, well, join up with us. Game over. Oh, some bullshit. I'm losing. Oh, if you wanted the rest of that potato, then I'm going to eat it. Oh, shit. Rocko, rocko, rock. What are you doing? What are you doing, you silly dog? Is Katrina here for you? Katrina here for you? Kyra! Oh, okay. I don't know. You said you're going to leave. I look out there. Katrina's sitting in the driveway. Oh, yeah. You. All right. Who's joining on? Everybody together already or no? Alright. I just said Moses the same way. What up? There should be five of us. Hold on, bro.
I got 30,000 VC. That's enough to get my motherfucking my big dude to like an 80 overall. Shit.
30,000? Nah. I had 50 and I only got my 60 up to 72.
Nah, I'm already at a 67, bro.
Oh, okay, alright. When you coming straight from a 60, I put 50 on my dude that I had from my other character. Only put me up to like a 70.
I already was working on him.
I know, I kind of want to bring out my two-way stretch, but he's got, like, no badges.
Yeah, that's the only thing. I only got my Hustle Rebounder badge and my Rim Protector badge.
Yeah.
But it's like 12 of them getting ready to unlock, though.
Yeah. He's
doing real, yeah.
Did he? He thinks he's a cat. He thinks he's a 175-pound cat. Sits in the fucking windowsill. Jarrell? I think so. I mean, as long as we got four of us, you know.
I need at least about 20 pro-am with that. Shit,
you and me both.
I ain't go to W. Pickham's in a minute. Suns and the Hawks, Suns, Hornets, Clippers, Rockets, Sixers, Wizards, Timberwolves, Heat. Double down, double down.
You said send me an invite, nigga. Picks and shit.
Yeah, they already did the draft and shit. You probably just gotta do some trading. I got stuck with a shitty team. I had to do a lot of trading just to get halfway okay.
What we doing? Like old players, new players and shit?
Mix of all of them. Old and new. All of them are in their prime.
I love picking old players.
So do I. They're all in their prime. Yeah.
God damn. Yeah, I'll be up in there to tear y'all asses up.
The AI. You gonna have to give up your whole damn lineup to get Kobe. You gonna have to get someone either that's equal to him, or you're gonna have to give up a lot of players for that, bro.
We in here.
I don't know who we know. Moses over here? Yeah, here. He in the squad already, I think. No, he's not.
Shit, invite this big dude right here. Who is this nigga? What's his name?
OG Pop Rocks.
Pop Rocks. Let's see where you go. Going. Come play?
What cup?
Let's see if we get it. What's his name? Popper? What's his name? Popper?
OG Pop Rocks.
Oh, I see it.
Jose Moses. There he is. Jose, I don't know about OG Pop Rocks. OG Pop Rocks. Does he have a big hand on the back of him? He do.
Yeah, he got the big frame and he's smacking shit.
Smack it!
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't worry about it. If he ain't coming, he ain't coming. Let's run it. Let's get it. Let's do this. Beer, you know, liquor, it's motherfucking milk and water. Ugh. Something down here. I ain't trying to go outside. I ain't trying to do it. Oh, that's it. Still wouldn't be trying to do that.
Yeah, I only need 40 more percent, man. 93.
For 93, 40%.
40%.
Yeah, I'm at
how much you need, Snoopy?
Like 80.
I'm mad as hell because I ain't get as much trolling and walk on as I did.
I mean, really grind yesterday.
Yeah. I had to work. Nope.
So stupid. They, it was the dumbest shit ever. They should have did it from Christmas till New Year's. Just got it over with. The whole Christmas break. All these noobs and shit. Christmas break. One, the one on Christmas, I don't know why they did that on Christmas Day, because one, I spent most of the day with my fam, so I wasn't grinding on Christmas. That shit was stupid. That was dumb as all hell. They might be able to got on for a second, but it wasn't no whole day grind. Oh shit, we are. Do I got an AI? Oh no. Whose man is that?
AI 14.
Excuse me, little fella. Oh, whose man is that?
That's mine.
Oh, my bad. All right. I was wondering, I was like, we got me a man short. Who ain't playing right now? Oh, shit, I caught a set your screen. Oh, good shot. Gotta make him know. Gotta make him know you're gonna pull it. Where you going? I don't know. That's the AI's matchup. Yeah, if you need to switch me up, put the AI in the paint. Because the AI would be, you know, they'll snag on rebounds. But just see if he starts scoring on them first. Or let me lock down this center first. Good take. Oh, why didn't let me stretch my arm out? Put the AI on the center and put me at the four. Ooh. Oh shit, my bad, Hoove. I saw you late. Oh, Moses got to do it. All right. I was going to say, he ain't no shooter, right? I didn't look at his archetype.
I stay next to him, man.
He ain't got a mic. I don't know if he should hear you though. Moses, switch me to Killer T on defense. On defense. Well, the baby waking up. Oh, why didn't he take that? He had the whole paint. Wow. Since when? And one. Oh, that was a steal. I shouldn't have reached. Shit. Oh, why did the AI drop into the paint? That's gotta be a female Queen 2K, Puerto Rico. Nice take. That's off. Oh. Good take. Oh, he didn't pull it. Why does the AI, bruh, put, oh shit. Jose, you gotta switch me with the center to the 3-to-foul. Switch me on defense. Switch me to cover the stretch. Good to you. Damn, you boxed me out quick. Oh, really? They run me into him to lose the ball. Oh, I was just hitting you with that screen, Riz. Oh, that's me. So Beth the Bigs can shoot. Shit. That shit did the same thing to me last night. Pulled all the way up and hit the backboard. That's a block, but I'll take that. Oh, you should have popped that. You had all the room in the world right there. I was in the passing lane. They're trying to draw me in the paint to get that center up and to hit threes. Good shot. Good shot. Clamp up. Good D. Hit Riz in the corner. Oh, man. Good shit, good shit. Oh, what a drop. Nice shot. Oh, they're screening me. Oh, he's screening me. Oh, I went to the wrong one. Damn. Should have went all the way deep corner. Boop, 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 boop. Set the screen. Oh, defensive three. All right.
If y'all could see how I'm playing the game right now, it wouldn't be like...
You got the baby in one hand with the bottle up under your chin while trying to work the sticks.
Nigga.
I already know how it is because I did that same shit with my son. I used to sit there and play Call of Duty talking trash to people. Talking about I'm playing with one hand with a baby in the other hand, a bottle up under my chin, and still whooping ass. I think that's why my son's a product of the game now.
Yeah.
Nah, she gonna be cranky then. She's trying to pass that real one, that first real one.
Alright.
Hey, Riz,
pay attention to my cuts too,
Riz,
because that Queen
2K
can't fuck with me.
Oh, it's Mosey. Mosey's playing point. Riz is at the two. Oh.
Crazy.
Ah! I can't get over there.
Stop.
All right, come on. Let's get a stop. Take this lead.
He's screaming at me, Hope. Mm. Old Perry ran right into him.
Yeah. Oh. Good shit. Nice file. That's a steal. I was in front of that. That AI would stop playing off him. He would not be hitting that shit. He's the only thing keeping him in this. And one. Nice pass.
This fucking complicated, man. What's this game? Hurry the hell up.
Mm-hmm.
Win this shit. I got some laxatives to get him.
All the way, I'm with you, Briz. All the way.
Let's go. Okay. Right, she grinding like a motherfucker.
I had a boy, Snuck.
Yeah, oh, you had a boy? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, that was Bandit that had a girl, wasn't it?
Yeah, man,
I had the girl. All right. That shit, he grunting like a motherfucker. That shit. Man, trying to get that shit out. Oh, wow. Since when do I get ripped on a skyhook?
Okay.
Oh, I couldn't step up. Nice shot. All right. Let's get another stop. Oh. Got him with the zigzag. Oh, I was trying to get down there for the re. Yeah, right. He gone. Oh, shot is off today, and he gave me the room. I didn't even notice he was open like that. I'd have rolled off my man. Pull that. Alright, come on, we was up by one like a minute ago. Let's get together, two stops, some good possessions, we'll be in good shape. Oh, no. I gotta stop worrying about the paint. This man can shoot threes like it's nothing. Nice shot. Oh. Oh, why'd it make me slide past him? That's off. Where's my steal? Come on, 2K. Come on. And then the AI is helping, leaving the man open on the corner. Artificial intelligence is supposed to be smarter, but we'll make them dumb in the same instance. Block. Oh, let me block that one too. Oh. Oh, I jumped too early. Oh no, who man is that? I got him, switch back. So I hate the AI. Nothing I can do, 3-on-1.
Yo, I gotta play next game, man. This is some bullshit, yo. That's why the fuck you need to get here, man.
Oh, that was you, Riz. Good dish. Yeah, I was gonna say, don't pass the hoof. He's dealing with his baby right now. Point center on the court. Splash. Oh, ho, ho. You got that. Good shit, he cut my lane off. I started remembering to pass out of that.
I can't shoot.
I don't know. It's a pure point. Well, actually, a pure sharp. Deuce is gone. Heavy bank. And he gonna work the AI the whole game. That was extra deep, Riz. What up?
I said this, I had to get it put out because it's complicated.
Yeah, I know. Oh, that's me for helping. That's all. Might need to change your shot, Mosey. Need a different shot for every mood.
Yeah,
6 for 9.
I just changed it this morning.
And if you bet it with your other shot, then go back to the first one. It's probably why you're missing, because you changed it. Or if not, stick with it. Get the timing down.
Game over.
Yeah, so. Man, we had a, we came back like in the third. We were up by one.
Yeah, I know. It was all because I had to fucking
stop. Yeah, I know. Then you had to stop playing your sons.
Where, who we doing tonight? Y'all back over there?
Oh, I'm still in the hang real quick. Once it puts me back in the server. You in there? All right, we'll join on you then.
That shit just blew my shit.
Yeah,
this nigga
was up. I knew something was going on, so this nigga was going crazy.
6 out of 50.
Yeah, I'll
leave
that
too. You be standing in front of the pro-am door.
Thank you for these.
This class gave us. That nigga was going crazy, bro. I'm like, oh, this face turning deep red.
Yeah, he trying his hardest to get it out.
He's trying too hard. You know, babies ain't supposed to do, they ain't supposed to happen, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, they're supposed to have some type of push to it, but they ain't supposed to be straining.
No, I'm talking about he ain't supposed to be straining like that. I had to help him.
Oh, you had to help him? Yeah, I had to do that with my son. I had to fucking push on his stomach and shit, help him.
Downstairs.
I said I had to do that with my son when he's first passing his regular stools and shit. Fucking push on his stomach and shit.
More what? I ain't got none of that shit. Stop asking me. That's a fucking button. None of that shit.
Katie, go the fuck outside. Tired of you meowing. Go.
I'm in front of the pro-am door.
Alright, I'm joining on you. Katie, go.
You want the whole thing?
Go.
You're not getting the whole thing.
Go.
Why you want the whole thing?
Cause she won't. We was all the same way. We was all the same way. I know I was the same way with my sister. Lose my mind, she take all of it. I said you can have a little bit. You know what? I gotta reset this broadcast because it's going to get copyrighted. I already know it. I was playing music this morning. I forgot. Well, ain't that some bull? Like I get money off this shit anyway. I only stream this crap so I go back and watch my gameplay.
That was my fault. Do that.
It's
alright. Get this shit out my room, man. Fuck. Fuck is you doing? You better take this thing in the room and finish cleaning that shit. Well, in the room.
Everybody that's watching, I'll be back in 2 seconds. I'm gonna reset this broadcast. Let this one get copyrighted. What's up? Oh no, I'm talking to my stream.